over a mystic river. I was the ocean, it flowed in that notion. We live forever, for worse or better. I put you in every word a letter. Your emergence, my surgeon, clicked the world together. Recurring was the theme of death. We would be embracing mummies in the tunnels in which we were left. A tomb raider soon made them complete a theft of two ancient artifacts and wouldn't leave the next. Our final hieroglyphics were not a call for help, but a goodbye. Finally we would draw ourselves happy, alone, but with one another. Our sketching on the wall placed us above a little girl and boy who'd be embraced, whom we conceived, believed, but would never make. We were caught in the act forbidden. A princess and a pauper stood by our decision.
We were on the verge of everything, but time would be our prison. We were on the verge of everything. I'm glad you got to listen.
You were a majestic valley of emotion that flowed through my chest and belly. My heart skipped a beat like February, and you made that necessary. Except for many, you were never loved, but would feel so with my very touch. I couldn't believe the weather was ahead of us, and I simply couldn't leave if we would never clutch. You were always gonna be my fairer west. You were the one, even with zero left. For you, tears rolled and were the building blocks for the pyramid in which you did sit on top. Your hips put the hip in hot and drew my kiss, cause my hop was a different bot. But we were caught in the act forbidden. A princess, a pauper, but stood by our decision.
We were on the verge of everything.